The existing construction is an example of how to apply the principle of deflection, which uses anchor points that are not directly accessible. Don't forget that we have granted you unlimited access to the Library of Best Practices to review other useful principles.